Nichonage. Body drops row. To execute Nichonage, the wrestler trips his opponent by placing his legs across his opponent's knee, flipping both the opponent's legs clean off the ground. In judo, this technique is known as osotokari.